Hi, I'm Matt Sue, Senior Product Manager for AWS Glue. In this video, I will show you how to use Amazon Q data integration in AWS Glue to build data integration pipelines using natural language. Amazon Q data integration in AWS Glue is a new capability of Amazon Q developer that enables you to build data integration pipelines using natural language. Describe your intent through a chat interface, and Amazon Q data integration will generate a complete job for you. When errors occur, Amazon Q developer can help you troubleshoot them. Amazon Q developer provides you with expert guidance throughout your data integration journey. Let's see how this works. In the AWS Management Console or the AWS Glue Console, I can ask Amazon Q for best practices for building a Glue job. Amazon Q will process the prompt and provide a relevant and accurate response. It will provide links to public documentation for me to deep dive. I can use Amazon Q for data pipeline authoring. Here, I ask Amazon Q to generate a Glue script that extracts data from my Amazon S3 bucket, do a data transformation such as a filter, and load the results in Amazon Redshift. Amazon Q quickly generates a script for me to review and put into my job. I can also ask Amazon Q for more complex pipelines. I ask Amazon Q to write me a Glue script that reads JSON files from one S3 bucket, extracts CSV files from another S3 bucket, performs a join on the data, adds a filter, and finally write the results to Amazon DynamoDB. Amazon Q again generates a script for me to review and put into my job. Amazon Q can build complex jobs with a wide variety of sources, targets, and data transformations. To put this job into production, I copy it over to the script editor, change the connection parameters, saves the job, and I'm ready to go. Finally, Amazon Q can help me troubleshoot jobs. Suppose my Glue job is encountering memory issues. I can ask Amazon Q for advice on how to prevent out-of-memory errors for my Glue job. As you see here, Amazon Q quickly generates relevant responses with links to public documentation and best practices. This concludes our demo on how you can use Amazon Q data integration in AWS Glue to build data integration pipelines using natural language.